57-year-old Wayne Chapman of Hanley's Road, Nevis, was sentenced to 27 years in prison on January 25. According to a police statement, the sentence began when his remand started 5 years ago. Chapman was found guilty by a majority verdict on December 9, 2022, for the murder of 45-year-old Shirley Dawn Morton. The incident occurred on January 21, 2018, at Buck Hill, Nevis. Yes.